Hurricane Matthew slammed on shore in the southwestern tip of Haiti this morning at 145 miles per hour. But where does it go from here? Well, compared to yesterday, a lot closer to the U.S. 145 miles per hour with 175 mile per hour gusts, moving to the north at 9, eventually making landfall in Cuba later on today. But the big story here with this Category 4 hurricane is what happened to the track. It turned left. It moved very close to the United States. And here's what that forecast looks like. Here's Category 3, Category 3, Category 2, as we move closer to the U.S. So yesterday, what we had was the model being somewhere out here, and so was the track, and only the left side of the cone was on shore. That cone looks something like that. Well, overnight, the models changed their mind. In fact, they have moved slightly, probably somewhere around 100 miles farther to the left. Here are those plots. We call them the spaghetti models. The irony is, you know, we always compare the European and the United States model. The European on Sunday was right here, right where everything is now. Well, the European on Monday was out here. It changed its mind, and now today it's back here again. So even different models will change their minds at different times. This storm, if it's 125 miles per hour, 120 miles per hour, very close to Cape Canaveral, will make significant impacts on the U.S. We'll keep watching it, and so should you.